Well, before we were so rudely cut off, we were enjoying a good conversation and a funny adventure.
He's got the official flag with the fringe. They use the satellites.
Well, you better tag that. Which flag is official? None. No, I don't know. We need answers.
So alcohol is that dangerous.
And vibe and spirits.
Just one drink of stuff.
Yeah. So man-made spirits engaging daemons, which is animal spirits, not demons. So you make a hybrid and call it a blue horse.
Right. Stop, drop, and roll.
Oh, there'll be less stores to shop at this year, won't there?
Can't participate.
Never did.
So that guitar person ever call you back? Or is there still games afoot?
You gotta love all the shopping on Amazon and all that. Most of the people are just bored. Nobody's buying, and nobody's honest in what they're selling. And this is your new shopping malls. I mean, what? Because there's no more small businesses to go to get something? Right.
She doesn't even show up against the...
But nobody thought the corporations would ever close their doors and just walk away. And you'll still owe the debt. That's the best part about it.
Just pick your color. But I think with that outfit...
Especially if you're in the wrong zip code.
Snowshoes over there.
I mean, 63135, you're in hell. And that's wrong. They keep devastating every zip code. It's like Indy Iriga says, everywhere's a ghetto. You can't run.
You just let it up.
You can go get some.
No, I really can't. What's up, Carrie? We're just hanging out on Thanksgiving. What are you doing? You cooking a bird? A turkey?
I'm flipping the bird.
I'm thankful to see so many unscrupulous streamers coming to the end of their time.
Don't believe them.
We're flipping the bird.
It could be the person with the most relevant comment with the least amount of subscribers might actually show the way. I mean, to what's been happening.
This is a whole, like, look into somebody else's life. Always gotta be careful how I say it.
Mm-hmm. But it's never good enough.
At least it's a lovely day outside.
The life and times of Hobo Joe.
not the truth. Maybe you're just in disguise. Okay, we're back. Some youngins, and he got distracted by a bottle or something.
1997, the year this movie was done. Sure you tore one on.
Isn't that funny to think my hand's shaky? That always cracks me up. I got this great bouncy.
Like I said, it's serious death to anybody that works with sharp objects like scissors or razors. My hands don't shake. I've never cut a client.
And why would a man wear a shower cap? I've always wanted to know.
Right, that's always funny, isn't it? Where'd you go, Wally? He's tougher, too.
I can't hear you. This jacket's too loud.
Hey, kid, you are right, you know. But I thought your father invited this party.
Oh, no. You're the last person on earth he wants to see. He hates your guts. He thinks you're sly. That's why I love you so much.
Is that a compliment or what?
What are you doing to get out? You've dropped
it. She's dark. She could be a good outlier.
Don't worry.
Yeah. I never know her name.
Right, you gotta love politics. I mean,
tag it. Civil wars. Right, he used to hang out with those little Olsen girls, right? Nice. Indoor sumo wrestling.
couldn't figure out which one's a man and which one's a female.
Right.
This is kind of like what's going on now online with all the dirty birds that are calling each other out and running away, relocating, getting new shows on video games, you know.
Right, that's a nice family gathering.
Or the bums on the road need money. It's like, check out, dude, he's got a pair of $200 shoes on it. Because people are comfortable in their shoes. They wear their shoes. You can always put a pair of raggedy pants on and somebody's old sweatshirt, mess up your hair, and look homeless and go beg for money. But you always usually wear your shoes. Most people have a hard time, like, putting some shoes on that they're not comfortable in. And it's like, this motherfucker's got a pair of Jordans on. No. No, because I could see if you had some Velcro. I could see if you had some shoes somebody was giving away. You wearing a pair of $200 sneakers, and you're on the road begging for change, or you're asking me for money? No.
That's a good tip for people to know. Be able to...
You know how terrible it is to wear a shoe that doesn't fit you, or isn't?
Right. Just take a quick look, see what's going on in another dimension.
Right.
Do you want to go outside? Oh, it is lovely out today. Nice day for people to be out and about celebrating. Cool. No gunshots, no snow,
no fighter
no sirens.
Jets.
That's nice.
Then you get nervous when it's quiet. That's what they do
right,
to people.
Chauncey?
I mean, I'm used to it. I grew up on a highway. I mean, a house.
Anybody
on the highway.
Need a really cool necklace or pair of earrings for the holidays, just give me a call.
That's right. Oh, but everybody else is making really ugly jewelry, so everybody's
jewelry.
Busy.
All handmade. Gemstones.
It's part of the
unique pieces.
It's part of the spiel online these days.
Metaphysical.
I mean, they stole my identity and made perfume lines and jewelry lines and all sorts of shit.
Of real bona fide shungite.
Oh, yeah. But nobody believes in trying to treat their water.
You very well find yourself with a piece.
Like moldavite and copper.
Pencils are great for dowsing.
That's no game.
There's some beautiful earrings. See, it's a full selection. Actually, this is also shungite. Separate those necklaces and make it into more pieces for people, because really that's a whole lot of shungite on one string. Looking at some crystals. Is our movie back on? It sure is. Let's get back to the other room. Things are looking up, huh?
Sure they are. Genius. He took the break off. There goes the reporter. I think this is what's going on, like on Boyd and all these bogus communities tell their stories. I mean, I like a lot of the Boyd. The Boyd parodies are funny. You want to look up a good way to acclimate yourself to what's going on behind closed doors. Look up Boyd parodies. Oh yeah, the drama community and losing their show. I mean, that's how they're playing it. And they play the game about who's a narcissist, who's the best narcissist. Rodney would be so jealous of Chandler's alleged 44.5-inch penis. She's got an infusion for him. Right, and then you get into the whole thing about whether you're not legal to broadcast or not. A lot of towns make up ordinances at will, just so they can make money writing a business license. Tag 25 South Florissant.
I think I'm having an exact attack.
aren't we all?
Such luck.